guys, today we are back with more of The Last of Us. Now, we have got some new team. We got like a new people with us now. And now I think they're gonna help us just trying to get to where we're trying to go. Now here I am just grabbing. I am now grabbing loot. I didn't even know. I'm doing it. Alright. Hang on people, let me grab loot real quick. I should have grabbed loot before I started recording. Alright, I'm coming.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Okay.
It's just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like
I promised someone I'd look at.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the
Get down.
We're going. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
Just let him grab a toy.
Where is this place?
We're close. Real close.
That's right here. Ellie, why are you just standing still? What, are you gonna grab it or something? Imagine she just grabs it. Shit. Are we heading out? Oh.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Sam, stick with her.
Where are the others? I wanted to give it another one,
so. All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
Can we get a headshot?
Get him!
Okay. I'm not gonna bother shooting when they're running. Guys right here. Oh, hold up.
God damn it. Where'd you go? Yeah, what the fuck?
What the freak? Gimme. Actually, gimme that.
We did it.
Damn it, why do I only need a rag?
Stay down.
Come on. Up on this truck.
What? Oh! What the freak? Where did these guys go? I didn't even see them. Just took them out like nothing. He just ran right through me. What the hell?
Through this door. You sure it's safe being so close to them? I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
Alright. What, is he 13? Store are we opening? Okay, apparently that chair did not fall, so this is the logic of this game. Chairs cannot fall.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out.
Oh.
These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
No, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh, all right, ready?
Ow.
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
Because she's kind of used to it, I guess.
So where were you heading?
In a way.
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
Sure. Why not, bro?
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
We go.
All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Hold up. All right, we're good.
This way.
Don't worry, I wasn't trying to hit him.
How's it looking out there?
Are we good together? All right.
Put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
I think they're still in the city.
Oh, it's gonna do when I do it. All right. Still. Yeah, saw that, right? Someone just shot. I thought I could break the glass. Don't judge me. I mean, if I were actually to do that, the glass would have broke. Is anyone around? Is his name Henry? Or the little one? Which one's Henry?
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Just saying if this game was actually real realistic, they would have shot me through the window.
Where the hell are you?
Come to me. Come to me! Thank you. Oh my god. I might guess one of them has armor. Oh my god, and they're both all the way back there. Oh yeah, just not let them see. This guy has the armor. Is that? No, it's one more. You're not throwing a Molotov.
All right, we did it.
Oh no, thing's on. Ellie, you wanna mind coming over here so I can boost you up? Come here. Let me boost you up. Sorry. Didn't mean to run into her. I guess we go over here.
Henry, you ready with this? Alright. You ready? Oh, shit. Come on. Go!
Couldn't have been through the little handles.
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh no.
Oh, thank you.
God. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open, we ain't it.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
Alright, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit!
Hurry!
They locked it!
Ready?
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Stupid!
We stick together.
Come on.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, let's go then. Oh god. Ellie, move, please. Come here. Anyone comes near me, he dies. Out of here. Oh, frick. I don't know what to do. Come here. Don't come near me. No one can hear me. Ellie, you keep getting next to me. Oh, yeah, he has no heads and arm. Get out of there. Oh, I thought it was ammo. Thank you. Move this. So we're running, right? Why would you look? We finally made it to the area we wanted to go. Keep doing this, keep doing this. One help. This can make me run slower.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
I go with Ellie's idea.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive.
Okay. See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, and putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. You would have drowned.
Well, he has a point.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Yeah. Let's just not talk about what we did there ever again. Continue on with life.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
All right. Because we're going to check out this ship, right? Like, already not. I can't use my stomach because it's like he's stopping. I'm trying to move my camera a little bit down. Let's stand up real quick. Not standing up, but sit up.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
Boat didn't have that much, but it was alright. Oh, what's down here? I'm guessing that's the way, but what's over here? It doesn't hurt to check, so I'm gonna check over here, see what's up. Ah, look at that, I found pistol ammo.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have them around.
I think you're right.
Please tell me you're not being sarcastic.
Got a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sorry, Hazel. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Give me a hand with this.
Ew. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're asking me? Oh.
All right, same time. Come on, let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay close. Someone's finally learning.
Hey, we say stay close. Thank you.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
Bet. Alright.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
I was hoping it would push this way on like a pole.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat.
Thank you. Look at this loot.
Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything
goes. It's not that much loot. Just look around, people. Yeah. Look up. I think we're good. Let's get back.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Oh, hold on.
It's jammed.
Can't swim.
That makes two of us.
That guy, he can't swim either.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I can't reach it.
Look, a generator.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, some right here.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
It's over here. There's so many like ways. I'm gonna go up here. That was that noise. I was in my mind, I'm like, what the hell is that noise? There's two. I guess we bring Ellie over here. Oh, you guys, guess what I found out? The way you could turn. You can press R, you press L2 and R2 to turn. I think the game told me and I just forgot. What the hell? This thing just pushed. What the? Why would it just push me?
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Right. I can't wait to get out of this
place. Come over here. Alright, can you get off? Get off. Get off. Over here.
Being on this thing.
Wait, we take her in here? Ellie, get off! Is she glitched? Why aren't you getting off? Get off! This is unusual. I'm about to close the game and reopen it. Yeah, it's kind of stupid. I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, so apparently I closed the game, I reopened it, and still did nothing. Apparently I was supposed to bring her here. I'm an idiot.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Whatever. What the hell is it doing? What the? Oh, without me?
Yeah, don't jinx this.
Can you help me up, bro? Thank you.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
What pros are you talking about?
I guess I'll be in the back? No, I go. I'm right here. Nah, I'm gonna go in front of you guys.
What's up with this?
Why?
It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
I mean, it's not that bad.
Who would stay in here?
Huh?
Someone thought they
could a new gun! Shorty. Ain't this like a mini version of a shotgun? But it's like in a pistol style.
Awesome.
I like this.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Sam with a close over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Just gonna, you know, stand there.
Oh, hold up.
Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, bud.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
Hey, us big boys are trying to, you know, keep you guys safe while you guys are playing a ball. Something tells me we're not supposed to be here. Excuse me, fellas. Let's go this way. Follow me. You got infected. Oh my god! Hold up, save me! There are a lot more! Hold up, I see a kicker. Oh my god, die!
Well, I guess we know what happened to these people.
See, now there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Wow, no loot. No loot for me. Oh, thank you. Oh, is this a note? Oh, thank you. Full? With revolver ammo? We can go. Yeah, I'm hungry. I don't think I've eaten anything since yesterday morning, which at 8 a.m. Hold up.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be.
You kidding me?
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What? Hey, this thing isn't budget, man. Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
They're gonna be fine.
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid.
At least you're being realistic here with me. This and another one. No, 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 don't click it, please. Get out of here. Oh, that's you. Thank you. Oh my god. Shetty, do your finest. That's not a clicker. It's about to be one. Yo, this guy is real mad. He fights these runners with his bare hands, bro. That's the thing I find cool about Joel. He fights these runners with his hands. Like, I would not be able to do that. I most likely would just need a weapon at all costs. I want all of them to just remind me so I can just punch them. I'm not trying to waste ammo here. Oh. Sam! Oh, the alarm's right here at the barrel. Are they all trying to find me? Why are they all running? They're runners. Oh my god. Yeah. Gimme. Thank you. Get out of here! I think we're done. What kind of flipping room are we in?
Move it!
Uh.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running.
Okay. We gotta go.
Ellie, get away from the door.
Maybe we'll push together.
Oh, dude. Oh, hold up, hold up. Help him, help him.
Sam! He just crawled through.
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then. All
right, go.
Thank you.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Okay. Okay, now we go right here. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here. What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
They're on their way, for sure.
Get ready.
Ugh, I really don't want to do this. First, I want to take out the clickers. So they are insta-kill. No, thank you. Damn, I'm doing good. I'm out of here. Don't touch Henry. That just missed. Okay, okay, I am getting bombarded! I'm gonna say... Oh, I'm not doing the clicker.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
God.
Hey. How you doing, little man? That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm ending this one here. Thank you guys all for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time.